Waiter! Oh, waiter!
Charlie! Hunchistrasvucha! Eat a Charlie's Eatly Crust dinner!
Hello, so welcome to Charlie's Russian restaurant. And may I add, Zdravstvuyte, that is hello in the Russian. This is Sasha and Masha.
Yo!
We will sing and dance for your dining pleasure.
No, forget the singing and dancing. I just want the food.
Oh, we cannot forget the singing and dancing, Tovarish. It comes with the dinner.
Okay, what's on the menu? I'm hungry.
Hit it! We have famous food that they eat in the great country of Russia. Number one is beef stroganoff, pieces of steak, and a sour cream gravy. Хорошо. That means good in Russian.
Sounds interesting. I'll take the beef stroganoff.
Very good Russian choice, sir. Hey, Charlie! You got the stroganoff left?
Yet.
Oh, dear. Charlie said yet. Alas, sir, that means no in Russian. We have no more stroganoff left. All eaten up, it is all gone.
Yet there is no stroganoff, stroganoff, stroganoff. Yet there is no stroganoff, the stroganoff is gone.
Hey! But for number two, we have pelmeni. Cute, delicious little dumplings with meat inside.
Option for a show.
That means very good in Russian.
Oh, great. I'll take the little dumplings.
All righty, sir. Hey, Charlie! Any pelmeni left?
Yet.
Oh, dear, I hate to disappoint you, sir, but you see, there is no more pelmeni left either. They are all gone.
Yet there's no pelmeni, pelmeni, pelmeni. Yet there's no pelmeni, pelmeni, all gone.
Hey, yourself, what's going on here?
But may I recommend number three, the chicken Kiev, a tender piece of chicken with butter inside.
Finger licking хорошо.
I bet there's none left. Charlie, got any chicken Kiev?
Нет.
I knew it. Нет means no in Russian. There's no more chicken either.
Нет, we have no chicken.
Stop the music. What do you have to eat?
Well, I know we have the number four, which is borscht.
No, borscht?
Yes, borscht.
What's borscht?
That is soup, sir.
I knew it was something wet.
Borscht is Russian soup with tomatoes and beets and cabbage and pieces of meat.
Oh, sounds delicious. Is it all gone?
Well, there is one bowl left, sir. Now, I was going to save it for myself, but the customer is always right. You can have it.
I'll take it.
Okay, Charlie! Pour the borscht!
Oh, boy. Soup with tomatoes, beets, cabbage, and meat. I can't wait to eat it. Why is my soup on your head?
For the borscht dance!
Hey! My soup! Hey! Oh, no.
Oh, I'm so sorry, sir. It was supposed to land right side up. There will be no charge. The dinner's on us.
No, it's on me.
Service is not included.